हेलो किड्स, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। आई एम योर चांदनी मैम फ्रॉम सेंट थॉमस बेबीलैंड स्कूल एंड टुडे आई कम बैक विथ दिस सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश रिटन। ओके, सो इन इंग्लिश रिटन सब्जेक्ट यू हैव टू ओपन दिस बुक कर्सिव स्मॉल लेटर। ओके, सो ओपन दिस वन पेज नंबर 9। आई होप यू ऑलरेडी फिनिश दिस 4 लाइन्स। ओके, नाउ वी विल डू दिस 3 लाइन्स। सी, फ्रॉम हियर वी हैव टू स्टार्ट। ओके, लाइक दिस वे यू हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस पैटर्न। ओके, like this way you have to complete this pattern. Now this pattern writing, it is easy for you, I hope. Now it is easy for you. Like this way you have to complete this pattern. It is very easy, see. So first line, second line and third line, it is in your homework. Okay, now open this page. This one, page number 23. Okay, and here we have to mention date 14th August. Okay, see, now we have to tracing this C. Okay, so from here we have to start. Like this way you have to trace C. Okay, like this way you have to tracing C. C, you can say C for cat. C for cat. C for cat. Okay. So, like this way you have to finish this page. Okay. It is in your homework. Okay. So, this time we have to keep this book also. We have to write in this book also. Okay, this is our 4 line book. So in 4 line book we already finish up to B. Okay, so now I give you in this book classwork and homework. Okay, I think I already given this page C in this book, so today I give only homework in this book, only one page. I will give you only one page. It is your homework. Okay, so here you have to mention H W H. You can mention H also and HW. Okay, and here you have to mention date 14th August. So see, what is this? This is C. C, C for cat. Like this way you have to write this page. Okay, it's your homework. Okay, so you have to finish at your home. We will meet in the next lecture with a new patterns and new letter. Okay, till then, bye bye.